Okay, so it's 9:01 a.m. Thursday, 12th January 2016. Oh, my face looks a bit thin. That's good. I don't want to laugh too much. Oh, well, I've been eating my veggies too, so that's good. Yeah. Yeah. Wait a minute. Do I need that light from the... Oh, you know, the light from the... right, I'll put that. So, oh, yes, I got my makeup thing. I got my... Well, I'm just, just a very normal... I'm just wearing this skirt thing. You know, it's got that weird... I just don't know why it's like that, but... It's what I'm wearing, and... This is what I got delivered. You know, the packaging was like... Such a waste of, I waste a lot of paper with my tissue paper issues. Oh, this is my foundation after, it's in Honey, number 5. It's about, I don't know, I think it's $68 or something, I don't know. But, you know, this foundation works for me. So. It was very difficult trying to find the foundation, so... Happy I found one. So this is another Bobbi Brown. It's a scarlet creamy matte lip color. Scarlet 30. Well, it's not the same type, you know, the same. This is a different color. Let me see. Oh, it's like it's got a lot of dark brown, reddish, maroon. So I think they'll go, hopefully they'll go well with my lips and skin shade and whatnot. Yes. So this is a Sangria 30. I think the lipstick was, I don't know, 30 something, and they give you thank goodness, because this is made in Germany. Oh, right. Huh? Wait a minute. What is it says in China? Oh my God! You know what? That silver stuff is made in Germany, but the plastic stuff is made in China. Oh my God! What is this? Okay. So this is a, it's similar shade, see? Similar shade, so I wanted to get a similar shade, so it's good because I don't have a lot of sharpness, so I will try that. I will try it. I got up at 5 a.m. See, the other lipsticks are the same type, you know, creamy matte. Yeah, creamy matte. Oh, my weight today was 65.7 because I ate an extra bread, 2 slices of bread. And had a half a cup of soy milk, so I guess that's what put the weight. I'm gonna add exercises to my routine, so hopefully. So I need to do this because last time I checked, when I was seeing my video, I noticed that this part was showing itself like greenish or something. So hard to get this facial hair over here. So much work. So it's 9:06 a.m. I have to. I did do some, I was procrastinating on buying the makeup. I bought the makeup. I was procrastinating on ordering my biotin and flaxseed, and I ordered it. So I did do some things in the past couple of days. So I'm pleased with that. Now what I need to do is I need to get the Medicare rebate for the, last year I saw the psychiatrist. I had to pay like, I don't know, $395 or something, and I should get around $200 back, but I still haven't lodged the claim online. So I want to do that, lodge that claim so I can get that $200. Should take care of my skin, and another thing I want to do is like get my gender recognition certificate. Still haven't. I have to ask them about because they want you to be like resident in New South Wales for the past 3 years or something. So I don't have like I don't know if my lease is yeah my lease says I am the current tenant along with my mom and brother. Perhaps I have to ask them like, can I use my social security letters to show that I've been living in New South Wales? Is that good enough documentation? Because I used that for my when I got my name changed. They also asked for like continuing residency in New South Wales, and I used the social security letters for the past 3 years to let them know that I have been resident in New South Wales for the past 3 years, continuing. So, so I've been trying to deal with this procrastination problem. Procrastination is difficult, though. Sometimes it does take a lot of work to change old habits, routines. Not all. I'm just gonna tell her like today. I don't want to see her. I don't need to see her anymore, because I don't want to like because I don't want to waste her time because I don't think she can help me. I'm just gonna ask her if she knows any other free counseling services, because I don't want to pay like so much money to go and see my psychiatrist or And I want to find someone I can actually talk to, and not like I don't want to like talk to someone who's trying to get me to work or whatever. I just want to talk to someone who doesn't have that kind of an agenda. What is this? I want to talk to someone about complex PTSD. These are not easy topics. These topics take a lot of time to unpack. What do you call it? I shave myself in the shower. I don't know. I guess that'll do for now. Will do. All right, now what do I do first? I haven't done makeup in such a long time. I'll put the lip liner. Sometimes people just put lip liner. They don't, that's all they do. I don't know how to put this. look at the magnifying glass thing. Ugh. Yeah. I can see down the bottom. We had her. No, what am I doing? Whatever it is, testing. You know, the lip liner. That I feel like it's a bit too light. I need a darker shade. Look that bad in that lighting, but yeah, I have to say I'm not really liking this. I am not really liking it. Oh my god. I don't know. I'll just have to see how it goes. We'll have to see. I want something like a dark red. Not like this is a bit, I think it's a bit too light for my taste. We'll see. Let's see how it is. Well, as you know, this is what happens when you don't test it directly. But I think this was the darkest shade they had. I don't know. I'm not really sure if, because I don't want it to be too like, you know, too like. I don't want to be too light because it then it just stands out too much. Yeah. I want something that sort of blends in. I feel like this sort of stands out a bit. I will see how it looks in the it looks different in that light, but anyway. I see. It looks okay in a different light, but I don't know. I would still prefer something which is a bit darker and red, dark red kind of thing. And this is a bit too light for me. But you know, I have. Maybe it'll go with some outfit or something. But I do feel this is a bit too light, so I feel slightly like, oh, there's more money you wasted. It's like, oh well, you know, I do have a color like this, but still, I would have preferred something a bit darker in shade. Because that's how my, well, if it was a darker shade, I would be a bit happier. Like, this is a slight bit of orange. There's a bit of orange in this, and I don't like the orangeness. So, yeah. Anyway, I'll deal with the disappointment. It's not too bad. I can wear it. It's not like really bad, but it's just I would have preferred a darker shade. Like, I would have preferred that. But it's not bad. It's not like I can still. You know, it's not like I can't wear it. So, okay. So it is 9:17 a.m. So I will sign off for now. Oh, wait a minute, I want to show these movies. Did I show these? Oh yeah, I already showed them, the Shakespeare in Love and whatnot, yeah. I ordered another movie, it's called What Lies Beneath. It stars Harrison Ford and Michelle Pfeiffer, and it's sort of like a movie where she is being gaslighted into thinking like her husband. Anyway, it's a movie like about something about, you know, she husband makes her think she's mentally ill or something, but she's actually remembers something from the past. I don't know, I like that film, so I got it on DVD, so hopefully it'll be delivered soon. All right so I'll make some clips of me going out, and I'll come back to this later. Is this a bit too orangey or too bright? I do need to get some of my facial hair removed here. I don't like that greenish tinge. I don't like it. Let me off the light and see how that looks. It's a different lighting situation. Let me minimize that and that. Looks a bit okay there. So there's that greenish bluish tinge there. There's light coming from there. See, there's an awful lighting situation in this room. Yeah. So it's not that bad there. I have an overbite. I do, because when I was young, you know, I think my sister had braces. Because she was a girl. But because I was a boy, they didn't take care of my teeth, but I wish they did, because if I had braces on, my teeth would probably be, you know, looking better. My sister's teeth looks, you know, okay. Damn it! Now I gotta, like, I'm already broke. I gotta spend a lot of money getting teeth, like, you know, to look a bit better. I think it's okay. You know, it's not that bad. You know, the lipstick, it's not that bad. You know, it's just, I guess I had in mind a darker shade, but, you know, it's alright. It's not bad. I don't want to get a nose job because I don't like this bump. It's like, holy shit, I got this when I was a kid. Like, I fell down and broke my nose. I actually chipped my front tooth as well. Like this one over here. One of them. Yeah, this one. There's a slight chip. Like, so. Because I wanted to win this race. I wanted to show off how fast I was. I was bending so low, right? Like, you know how the sprinters, they put their one knee forward and the other leg back. I was like so like in such a, like I really wanted to win this race with this guy. And I just bent my knee so low that when I actually started the race, I think my knee like slipped and I went full on face into the ground. It was a marble floor, and I think I, because I was so determined to win, and I remember hit my nose and my teeth. I probably wouldn't have this freaking bump. I don't know. I mean, I feel like my nose is a bit big, and you know, it would be masculine feature, like. Depends on where you, how you look at it, but oh, anyway. So I will sign off now, and I will come back. It's later. It's 9:22 a.m. Yeah. All right. So messy. So this is what I'm wearing. See this thing, man. Oh my God! It's like so revealing. It's like, what the hell? Oh, who made this like this? How I look. This is the lipstick. It's not that bad, is it? It's a bit, a lighter shade than I usually wear. But it's not that bad, is it? Oh, I don't know. Is it? Hard to tell. Yeah, I don't know. So, if I go out, I'll take a. So that's the outfit I'm wearing. It's a bit of lighter shade than I usually wear. Is it? I don't like that. It's a bit, you can tell. This is what. I gotta deal with, man. That's my confidence. So if I can get rid of that stupid facial hair and have a good lipstick or whatever, and I think that'll help. Well, I still look like a girl. Especially with these cheeks. Anyway. Alright, so. I'm walking through the different lighting conditions. Walking. Alright. How's my lipstick? Huh? Is it too? My mom's saying it's a bit too red or something. I knew it. Yeah, she thinks the same thing. Yeah, well, she's saying that it's. This is the exact same thing I said, but like how. This needs to be a little bit of a darker shade. Mm-hmm. The exact same comment I made. So, yeah. So, it's not bad. Yeah. So she's saying it's not bad, but it would be better if it was a little bit darker shade. And I think that's exactly my thought. It's my thought exactly. So, yeah. It's not bad, but if it was a little bit darker, if there's not that orange tinge in it, I think it'll be really good. Because I think I can get a dark red. I would like to get a dark red color. I think that'll look really good. So yeah, you just have to find the. It took me such a long time to find my foundation, and you know. Just have to find the kind of shades that are going to go with your complexion. You know, it just takes time. And you know, maybe I'll try a different brand or something, or you know, maybe NARS, and they might have some, you know, darker shades. Or, anyway. Okay, so. So it's finished.
Had an honest conversation.
And yeah. I'll see you next. So yeah, I'll see her next week, and yeah, I think it's a good idea for me to actually see a psychologist and see the psychologist continuously, so I have more paperwork. And you know, I told her I was motivated to, you know, find work this year, and she was saying like how the government department is putting pressure on them to get people to look for work rather than on mental health. And I was saying, yeah, that's stupid. And she also thinks it's stupid as well. You know, it's like, the government doesn't care about you. They just want you to, like, whatever. They're just doing their own policy or whatever. But anyway, there's a lot of misunderstanding about mental health. And I mentioned the CPTSD thing, and anyway, so yeah, so I'm gonna go home now. Oh, so it's 10:58 a.m. I'm waiting in the car. My mom went to the Justice of the Peace to get some document witnessed, I believe. Oh, lipstick's not that bad, it's alright. Just a little bit of a darker tinge might do, but it's not that bad. It's alright. It's alright. So yeah, I need to find a psychologist. I can, so I can have a lot of paperwork. Stupid paperwork. It's just bureaucratic bullshit. Bureaucratic bullshit. What do I do? Oh yeah, yes, that's right. Oh, yeah, I do. You know, I was thinking about that whole disability rights, mentally ill. You know, people advocate for their rights. Not many people understand mental illness. It's not that easy. No, sucks.
It just sucks. It sucks. It sucks. I do want to work on my voice. Do more voice training. Oh, my mom's here. I'm going home now. Good.
So it's 11:31 a.m. I'm back at home. How does he going out thing? There's one reason why I wanted to make this video, because they delivered the movie. What Lies Underneath. The season's first real scary movie. Yeah, this is actually pretty scary, actually. It is kind of a scary movie. But it's like a... Oh, is it? He was the perfect husband until his one mistake followed him home. Hey, Robert Zemeckis. He's a good director. He did the Forrest Gump, right? So, yes, this is a good horror movie. But it's a psychological thriller, you know. It's like she thinks she's seeing things, but you have to see it. It's like that. So yes, well, I might see that later. Anyway, so we're going to add that, and yeah, so. Try and get on with the day and take care of myself and try and do things to further my goals. And yes, I do want to get a job. That's one of my life goals for this year. I mean, New Year's resolutions, life goals. Yes, but yeah. All right, later.